Let's go to our ring announcer, Jeff Houston.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now set for the main event of the evening. Scheduled for 10 rounds of boxing in the welterweight division. Brought to you by Golden Boy Promotions and Leja Bata Promotions. Sponsored by Corona Extra, La Cerveza Más Fina, and O'Reilly Auto Parts. Better parts, better prices, every day. And now, ladies and gentlemen, from the Illusions Theater Alamo Dome, fight fans of San Antonio, Texas, everybody go loco! Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, wearing blue and silver, official weight 147 pounds. He holds a true veteran's record of 19 victories, opposite 5 defeats with 2 draws, 15 wins by way of knockout. From Tijuana, Mexico, here is Jorge El Pantera Silva. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black with red, official weight 146 and one quarter pounds. He holds an impressive record of 12 victories, opposite 3 defeats with 1 draw, 6 wins coming by way of knockout. From Fairfield, California, here is Alan Sanchez. And our referee in charge, Mr. Rafael Ramos.
Okay, guys, you receive the pre-fight instructions, recibiste las instrucciones. Protect yourself, protégete todo el tiempo. Give me a clean fight, una pelea limpia. Okay, and remember, no one is more professional than I. Let's do it.
And we're ready for our main event. Thank you, Jessica. Let's go to the ring with our announcer, Jeff Houston.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee in charge, Rafael Ramos, steps in and calls a stop to the bout at 42 seconds of round number 6 for the winner by technical knockout from Fairfield, California, Alan Sanchez.